What's your story, sweetheart?
What are you asking, detective?
You one of those kinky types? Like a little pin.
Why? You want to get punished?
Too late. We've got an ex-wife that tortures me every day.
Maybe you deserve it.
Probably. Where were you the night Malcolm Neal got murdered?
Home. Alone.
Cool. Oh. Can you prove that?
Do I need to?
Come home soon, Daddy.
I will. I'm sorry you have to stay so late again, Judy.
Don't worry about it.
All right. Sleep sweet, Mel. Love you.
Love you too, Daddy.
Love you. Bye.
Bye.
Logan. How'd you find Eleanor?
My assistant.
Is that all she is? It's been 2 years since Christine passed. I wouldn't blame you.
Yes, but I'm a professional.
Logan, you ever heard of a website called Jigsaw Rules?
No.
Very deep online. Took some digging, but it's a site devoted to Jigsaw. Half of it's bullshit, posers, but there's some stuff on there that is really messed up. A lot of sick fucks.
Okay.
We did a darknet IP troll. Got a lot of hits from your assistant. She's a regular. Download some shit you cannot imagine.
So you're saying that Eleanor Bonneville is our copycat?
No, that's not what we're saying.
You check her alibi?
She said she was home the morning that Buckethead was found hanging in the park.
7 a.m., home alone, single woman. Does sound suspicious.
All right, let's rewind. How did Eleanor come to you?
She sought out the department to do her residency.
And after that, after she finished her residency, 3 months ago, she was offered a job running the show at the Cleveland City Morgue. Why didn't she take that?
Would you want to move to Cleveland?
That's the lab. Results are in.
Okay, so this is the DNA of the blood scraped from under.